pero.
Good afternoon, Captain speaking, Charlie Flight Deck. My name is Fabi Rao, and today with me, the company is my colleague, Snurfus Officer, Mr. Tracy. It's going to be looking out for your safety and comfort. Lead by your flight attendant, Ms. Belinda Daguba, and Sister Sis with our flight attendant, Nanny Karina Eneda. Once again, welcome you aboard Asia Flight QZ266, destinations Changi International Airport of Singapore. First of all, we have Asia. We apologize because of the delayed aircraft due to late coming this aircraft from the previous destination from the morning flight. And right now we're just waiting for departures. We'll be ready in about 1-2 minutes ahead.
utama yang terhormat, saat ini kita terbang dalam cuaca yang kurang baik. Silakan kembali ke tempat duduk Anda dan mengarahkan tabung pengaman. Penggunaan kapal kecil saat ini tidak disarankan. Terima kasih. Ladies and gentlemen, captain has turned on the buckle seat belt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seat belt. Use the chokelam motor is not recommended at this moment. Thank you.
Tamu yang terhormat, kita akan segera mendarat. Silakan kembali ke tempat duduk Anda, tegakkan tempat duduk, kenakan sabuk pengaman, kembalikan meja Anda ke posisi semula, dan biarkan penutup jendela di samping Anda terbuka. Jika Anda menggunakan alat-alat elektronik dalam penerbangan ini, silakan pastikan bahwa semua alat-alat elektronik tersebut telah dimatikan. Untuk kemudahan tamu lainnya, kami mohon majalah Travel 360 tidak dibawa turun dari pesawat. Perlu Anda ketahui bahwa kamar kecil sudah tidak dapat dipergunakan pada saat ini. Kerjasama Anda sangatlah kami hargai. Terima kasih.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be landing shortly. Please return to your seat, put your seat in the upright position, fasten your seatbelt, secure your tray table to its original position, and keep your window sheets open. If you have been using any electronic equipment during the flight, please ensure that it is switched off now. Please do not remove the Travel 360 magazine from this aircraft for the benefit of other guests. And please be informed that the toilet may no longer be used at this time. Thank you.
Para tamu yang terhormat, ini adalah pengumuman penting. Mohon diperhatikan bahwa perdagangan obat-obat terlarang di Singapura adalah suatu pelanggaran berat yang harus dihukum mati. Jika Anda membawa
Thank you. Tamu yang terhormat, kita telah mendarat di Bandar Udara Internasional Changi di Singapura. Waktu setempat saat ini menunjukkan pukul 6:18, di mana waktu di Singapura 1 jam lebih cepat daripada waktu di Jakarta. Untuk keselamatan Anda, tetaplah duduk sampai pesawat ini berhenti dengan sempurna, dan penggunaan telepon genggam tidak diperbolehkan sampai dengan lampu tanda kenakan sabuk pengaman di atas Anda telah dipadamkan. Berhati-hatilah ketika membuka ruang penyimpanan di atas. Sebelum meninggalkan pesawat, pastikan Anda telah membawa seluruh barang bawaan Anda. Kembali kami ingatkan bahwa mengambil baju pelampung turun dari pesawat ini adalah suatu kesalahan besar menurut Undang-Undang Republik Indonesia. Kami merasa senang telah bersama Anda dan kami berharap dapat berjumpa kembali. Jika Anda memerlukan bantuan saat di gedung terminal nanti, silakan menghubungi petugas darat kami. Atas nama Air Asia Indonesia, Captain Feby Irawan dan seluruh awak pesawat yang bertugas, ingin mengucapkan terima kasih atas pilihan dan tabang bersama Air Asia Indonesia. Selamat datang di Singapura dan sampai jumpa. Dari Central Terminal Air Jet London at Changi the International Airport of Singapore, the local time now is 20 minutes past 6. There is 1 hour time difference between Jakarta and Singapore. For safety, please remain seated until this aircraft comes to complete stop, and the usage of mobile phone is not allowed until the person seatbelt sign is switched off. Do take care when opening the flight compartment. Before leaving this aircraft, please check that you have all the hand luggage with you. We wish to remind you again that removal of life vest from this aircraft is very serious offense under the law of Republic of Indonesia. It was a pleasure having you on board, and we hope to see you again soon. If you need any assistance on arrival, please contact our ground service. On behalf of Air Asia Indonesia, Captain Feby Irawan and the entire cabin crew and the team, we would like to thank you for flying with us, and welcome to Singapore. Thank you.